This is antimony, arsenic, aluminum, selenium, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, rhenium, and nickel, neodymium, neptunium, germanium, iron, magnesium, ruthenium, uranium, europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, and lanthanum, and osmium, and
actinium, iridium,
gold, protactinium, and indium, and gallium, and iodine, and thorium, and beryllium, and thallium, yttrium, ytterbium, actinium, ruthenium, and boron, gadolinium, niobium, iridium, and strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samarium,
prism,
lithium, beryllium, and barium.
Chromium, helium, hafnium, and rhodium,
phosphorus, and francium,
fluorine, and terbium,
manganese, and mercury,
molybdenum, magnesium, dysprosium, and scandium, and cerium,
lead, praseodymium, rhodium, platinum, plutonium, palladium, promethium, potassium, palladium, tantalum, technetium, titanium, tellurium, cadmium, and calcium, and chromium, and curium, sulfur, californium, and fermium, beryllium, and also indolibium, einsteinium, nobelium, and argon, kryptonium, and zinc, and rhodium, and chlorine, carbon, cobalt, copper, tungsten, thorium.
That's all we know, yeah. Subscribe.